to be here. Clive in this fantastic facility. CWA, William Penn University. The thing of which I am most proud is that I also sit on the board of this great university. I sat there and I listened to that introduction, Colonel, and it made me think about getting into politics. After an intro like that, it'd be great to just stand up here and say, "Hi, I'm Tommy Franks, and I approve that message." What a marriage. What a partnership. The American Legion. Close to my heart. Brings a tear to my eye because I'm a life member, as was my dad. Member of the greatest generation, World War II service, and proud of that fact and his association with the Legion to the day he died. I remember, as was pointed out in my somewhat lengthy bio sketch, read just like I wrote it, of the part about attending university out of high school, not doing especially well at the University of Texas, joining the Army as a private. When I look at a veteran and I say, "I know who you are, and I know where you have been, because I've been there too," I mean it. Join the Army and have a chance without a college education, to go to officer candidate school, to become an officer, and to reap the benefits of that service, and to have an opportunity which American Legion is expanding for our young people who wear with pride the uniforms of service in our military. I had a chance to go back to school, and I did that because I was given opportunity to do that. And it's not a small thing that the Legion is expanding the opportunity for our young people to do the same thing that I did. Ain't America a great country? It is a special place that comes complete with an opportunity to literally be all you are man enough or woman enough to be. William Penn University is a university that offers solutions to problems. Opportunity and solutions to problems. The problem is, I'm a young man or woman who serve in the armed forces which guard America and my way of life. I don't have a college education. It's a problem for me if I want to be all I can be, either in the military or after the military. William Penn offers a solution to that problem. And this marriage, this partnership between our university and the Legion expands that, makes it possible for our men and women who serve and have served to solve a problem for themselves, to reach toward an opportunity, and it's a special thing. I reckon that's enough speech almost. I will end with a short comment about early lessons when I learned to read out in Midland, Texas. I was in the fourth grade. I had just learned to read. The fourth grade was probably the best 3 years of my life. The first book I read was a book about Julius Caesar. I'll never forget the words in that book. It said Julius Caesar was a general. He made long speeches, and they killed him. I appreciate all of you being here. Ma'am, I appreciate the Legion very, very much. I appreciate your patriotism, your love of this country. I appreciate you, John. I appreciate you, Doctor. Colonel, I appreciate you. Joe Crookham, I'm thankful for your friendship and for all you do for this wonderful university and for the patriots who have served and continue to serve our country. God bless all of you, and God bless America.